Hi, this is Ashley Capps from Trap Online. If you've been toying with the idea of moving your locally installed software to a cloud-hosted solution, then this week's Whiteboard Wednesday is for you. You know that the cloud will give you access to your data from anywhere. You're excited about the potential for reduction of costs and local IT resources. And the flexibility? Bring it on. We're going to walk you through the setup process and show you how easy it is to move to a Trap Online cloud-hosted solution. First, you'll need to head over to our free trial page and select your software. Fill out the necessary forms, and we'll get you started on your 30-day free trial. Step 1. Enter your company info, including your company name and main contact information. Step 2. If you'd like, you can provide a free login for an external financial professional, such as an accountant, bookkeeper, or CPA. Step 3. Let us know more about your software, including the software year, version, license number, and product ID. Step 4. Do you have any third-party applications you would also like hosted, such as Microsoft Office, Dropbox, or any QuickBooks plugins? We can put them in the cloud along with your software to make your solution as efficient as possible. Step 5. Give us a list of your users. Once you have filled out their names, email addresses, and operating systems, please click the plus sign to add more users. Step 6. Agree to the service level agreement. So what's next? Once we receive this information and get it to our tech team, you will receive a confirmation email with your instructions on how to send us a backup copy of your software data through our My File Sender program. Our techs will get busy building your server and will contact you once everything is set up to help you get logged in for the very first time. After you fill out your free trial forms, your cloud will usually be ready in 1 to 2 business days. We know that once you decide to make the move, you're anxious to get to work, so we do our best to get you there quickly. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to check back next week for a new video.